I grow tired of your company.
Your flying nursemaids can't protect you forever, pal. You're just delaying the inevitable.
Definitely a safety hazard. what I thought. It's lava.
Thank you.
what I thought. It's lava. Stop doing that!
At school, I always tried to blend in. To fade into the background. To disappear. But the bullies found me anyway. They always do. The only place I felt I belonged was in Heaven's Hellfire. In that game, I made the rules. I could summon angels to protect the victims and demons to punish the bullies. But the real world, that I couldn't control. At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day, when they pushed me too far. When the DUP came, they said they were taking me to a new school, designed for people like me, different. For 6 years, she hooked me up to her machines. She made me call them out, always stopping before they could save me. Then that crash. That was my chance to finally really disappear. Where no one could find me and hurt me. But when I saw them rounding up more people who were different, I knew what she was gonna do to them, and I knew. I knew we had to stop her.
Delson! Delson?
Okay, that's starting to get old.
It sounded like you were in trouble, so I came running. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks, man. I couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did. Speaking of, man, you're not gonna believe what I can do now. Tuesday. Figure out what it is that I can do.
What poor thing is you got a kidnapper off the streets?
Whoa, bro, not kidnapper. He's more like a rescuer.
Delson, listen to me. He took suspected conduits right off the street. Yeah. Against their will. That's kidnapping.
Okay, don't go anywhere. First of all, thank you for using the word conduit. Second of all, why are you being such a dick?
Look. Fine. Let's just agree to disagree. But we both know it's better for everyone if he goes in a cage.
Just hang out for a second. Can I talk to you? I thought you were all about rule of law and not locking up people without due process.
Hey, normally, that's what I do.
Oh, what, so it just gets thrown out the window whenever it's convenient for you? Is that it? Just put a red wig and an old trench coat on, you start calling you Augustine.
Well, maybe next Halloween.
Cool, so Game Boy and I over there are gonna have a little conversation conduit to conduit. No normals allowed?
Fine. If you need me, be right outside.
Okay. Owen, thank you for all your help. Couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did.
I know. It wasn't funny the first time.
So, what do you say, Eugene? You, me, a couple of conduits hit the town. You show me some of your new video tricks. I show you how to pick up some girls. Maybe rescue some of our marked brethren.
I don't think so. I still feel safer in here.
Come on, man. You keep staying down here and playing angels and demons. You're never gonna get laid. Listen, man. It's your life. But there is a way for us to live out there in the real world. But it's up to us to make it happen. You think about that, you let me know, okay?
Right, time to check out the new arsenal. Just gotta pull the trigger.
I need a hand here!
Not a great start. No, no, this isn't the deal. Getting a little scary.
Okay, little bro. I sent you a new core relay.
Reggie, man, I need you. All of my powers are gone. I got nothing new from Eugene or any of the old stuff.
What? Hey, stay where you are. I'm coming.
No, it's too open here. GPS says there's an alley a few blocks away.
All right, I got it. I'll meet you there.
That is so messed up.
One fight at a time.
Oh, they're lucky I don't have powers.
Ah, bury me.
Run for it! Come quick! I need help! Come quick! I'm hurt!
Thank God you're here, Reg. I need your help.
Wait, slow down. Did you say you lost all of your powers?
Yes, I lost all my powers. I lost smoke, I lost neon, I never even got
Justin,
video.
Justin, this is great! This is great news, man!
What the hell is this great news? I've got 1,000 dupes after me and I've got nothing to go
on. Remember, we said we were gonna find a cure for you, and this is it! I mean, all that bioterrorist stuff, it's gone! Delson, we can go home now.
Go home?
Listen, you have given it your best, all right? The tribe knows that, I know that, but it is a miracle you are even still alive. I mean, please, can't we just quit while you're ahead for once?
Tell me the truth. If you were me, would you just quit and go home?
Absolutely. If I were you. No.
So I don't care if I have to throw rocks. I'm gonna get Augustine. But since I'd rather avoid the whole David and Goliath throwing rocks scenario, I really need your help.
Yeah, well, it sounds like you've already made up your mind, so why do you need me?
Well, if I'm gonna have any chance of getting any powers back, it's gonna be through one of these core relays.
Of course.
But, damn it, Reg, I can't crack one of these things without any powers, all right? So I don't actually need you, I need your gun.
No. No, 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 no. You are not getting my gun, and that is final.
Jeez.
But maybe I will let you have a couple of my bullets.
Thanks, man.
So, I know I'm gonna regret asking, but what's new?
You might want to stand back.
Ah, good thing I stood back.
Well, maybe the next one will have, like, projectiles or, you know, some kind of bashing. I'll call and let you know.
Oh no, I'm coming with you.
No, 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 you're not. I got this.
Listen, unless you're planning to open the next core relay with invisibility, you still need me. Besides, you don't know where it is. I guess if you got stuck with only one power, invisibility isn't so bad.
No kidding, right? I've been planning what I would do if I could turn invisible since I hit puberty.
And this conversation is now over. There it is.
Okay, Reg. Why don't you go ahead and cop it open?
Jackpot! Yeah, well, I hope so, because we got a ton of DUP heading our way.
Oh, yeah, I think it, and I create it.
See? How cool is this?
Nelson?
Hey, I said get behind cover! Never saw me coming.
Reggie, you all right?
Yeah, fine. Let's just get to the next core relay.
Sorry, it's getting too dangerous for you to keep tagging along, little buddy. Okie dokie. Next core relay is where?
Hey, remember me? The guy who knows where the next core relay is?
Yeah, gonna have to put you on hold. Eugene, it's Delson. Listen, you're flying friends. They've probably done some aerial recon around here, right?
Yeah.
Good. Then I need you to help me find something. You know those glowing boxes the dupes put up around town?
Sure, hold on. Hey, there's one not far from you.
Thanks. Oh, hey, I've seen a couple of those suspected bioterrorists still getting harassed on the streets. What do you say? I got this new sword, we can help them out.
How cool is that sword, right?
I know, right? So, you interested?
No, that's okay. I've got level 11 angels waiting for me in the Valley of Death.
Oh, then by all means, you must go to them.
Someone please help!
Well, as long as I'm here, might as well tap that. Well, darn. Eugene, I know you'd rather be alone with your demons, but I just got ambushed by dupe snipers. You're gonna have to pitch in here, bud.
That's okay. I'm good. But I'll send some angels.
Oh, now I can run and hide. Let's see what's next. Yeah.
I meant to ask about the girl, the one on the bus. Is she okay?
Oh, Fetch? Yeah, she's great.
Oh, okay. No, listen, man, she is way out of your league, okay? I mean, you gotta learn to crawl before you can hop aboard the rocket sled.
Oh. Did that guy, the one who caused the crash, did he get away?
Hank? Hank Augustine got him. Killed him.
Really? Wow. And on the bus, all he talked about was getting home to his little girl.
Don't worry. I'll be dealing with Augustine soon enough.
It tickles.
Nice to have a few wingmen this time around. Oh, let's see, I can disappear. Oh, I feel just what I thought. This couldn't get more awesome. This will be fun at parties. Where are you going? This is the fun part!
Sweet!
Hey, Eugene, not to sound ungrateful, but you think maybe next time you could send less cowardly demons?
I thought you just wanted them to warn you.
Dude, you can't just half-ass this. We conduits have got to take care of our own.
Okay, next time, I promise. I found another one.
Good, it's not too far from here. Thanks. Hey, nice to hear you got your boys to sack up this time. You tell them to bring whatever they got, because I'm gonna need help here.
Okay, you're in a hurry.
Do the job.
Okay, sure. Yahoo and all, but I've got bad news. I've located another core relay.
How is that bad news?
There's a bunch of DUP in that area. But maybe you've already got enough powers. Look, why take the risk when we don't even know what you'll get?
Hey, don't Eugene out on me, okay? We set our minds to it, there's nothing a couple of young stud conduits and a buttload of angels and demons can't accomplish.
I don't know about stud.
I'll call you when I get there. Okay, Eugene, here's the plan. I'm gonna sneak around to the side. But... Come on, Eugene. You can do better than this, you conduit stud, you. All right, fellas, let's win one for the gamer! As seen on TV!
Yeltsin? Look, I hope whatever you got was worth it, because you're gonna need it.
Here comes Heaven, Hell, and Delson!
Oh man, Eugene, you've been holding out on me.
Just something to think about. Heaven, Hell, Delson, and Eugene.
No. You want the billing? You gotta get out of here and get your hands dirty.
I don't know. I'm not very good with people.
Shut up, you're great with people. Didn't you hear the guy you just saved shouting, Eugene is the best?
How did he know my name?
Hell if I know, man. Maybe you ask the next one in person.
Well, I mean, I guess it wouldn't hurt to help out a few more people.
Attaboy! You just let me know when you're ready. Reg, I'm sorry to keep you waiting, man.
First of all, I'm glad to hear you're still alive. And second of all...
But wait till you see what I can do, man. I've got swords and I've got missiles and demons swooping down from the sky.
Yeah, sounds dangerous and stupid. And I guess maybe a little bit cool.
Thank you! I can just hardly wait to use this on Augustine.
So, you think you can help me out with something? I've been monitoring their signals, and I think the Akuras are up to something big.
Yeah, sure, man. I'm on board.
Great. Meet me at my Dominion, and we'll work out a plan.